This is a rose bud. This can be used for classroom instruction. Let's draw it. To begin with, draw an isometric cube like this. This is isometric cube. Extend this line. Draw a slant line here. Another slant line parallel to these. And close. Do something similar on the other side. On the top face of the cube, draw a spiral. This is a rosebud.